Namaste. So today we will learn Marichasana B. After finishing Marichasana A in previous video, again you know you have to jump back. Cross leg, jumping back, vinyasa, upward facing, downward facing, then jump to sitting position. Now after vinyasa you come in Dandasana. After Dandasana, this is a little advanced pose. So because its knee should be flexible first to do this pose. And you should have a strong and not injured knee. Those who cannot do, I will tell you how to modify the goal. But those who can do. First, we do always left side. Left side means twisting to the right side. So you have to rotate the calf like this. Extra, you know, this muscle out. But don't turn the shin bone. Rotate the calf. And place, see how I'm doing. I'm opening my hip and then I'm placing my heel to the navel here. And by placing the heel to the navel, your edge of the foot has to directly come into the groin. So you have to make sure that your heel is close to the navel. But basically it will go towards second chakra, Swadhisthana chakra. But you have to try from the navel with open hip. And then place it down to Swadhisthana. Okay, this. Now, after this, you have to lean on the left side. Bend the right knee in Marichasana. Right? This. Now, after that, from here, you have to take a left hand forward. Make a wrap on the right hand. See how I'm extending my body. I'm extending. Why? Because I want my armpit to hit my shin bone this way. So beginner, what you can do is, maybe it will be hard for you to wrap nicely. So you will place the right hand down, hold this, see how I'm holding, then wrap this way, and then lock there, and then hold with the wrist if you can. And then after inhale, you come up, straighten the back, and then exhale, you go down, touch the chin. Otherwise, forehead. 5 breath. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, come up. Exhale, release. And then change. Again, see. Right leg. How? Open. Place. And then drop. Edge of the inner foot, the outer edge of the foot, groin completely. Here. Then bend the left one. After that, I told you how. Either use the right hand on the floor, then wrap if you can. Otherwise, you can just hold here, drop the elbow down to support, and then wrap. And right also. After grabbing, inhale, come up. Exhale, drop. Chin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, come up. Exhale, release. And then again, vinyasa. So how? Cross leg, upward facing, downward facing, and then again, jump. This. Those who cannot do, for them, very easy. Place the heel, root of the inner femur, place the right heel, touch the left ankle, right heel to the left ankle, and then you can try this way, lock, hold, and then down, this way. So this will help you to build the flexibility if you will do every day. If you cannot reach, you can use the belt. To those who can do lotus, they will use the belt to grab. This is how you will perform this pose. Try it. I'll see you in next video. Namaste.